I must say that one of the hardest things in this particular business of show is trying to stay on top. Now, we all know you've been one of the world's greatest and biggest stars for the past 45 years. Can you give us a little bit of insight on what this thing is called, longevity?
Well, I would say lifting a few from time to time helps a lot. Longevity, you know, because it seems like months go by after a while. So you think you're doing well, you see. That you're only doing fair. I think that to get serious for a moment, I think in any attempt in any business in the world by any human being to attain longevity, you must work hard and seriously work. People told me, if you want to sing, you eat songs, you sleep songs, you drink songs, you dream songs. And you stay with that thought the best you can all the time, and suddenly it begins to grow. It really grows in you. You know that too. I think an athlete has to do the same thing. You know, or a cop. He walks a lot, so that by the time he's finished, he gets the job. Right? Is that so? I hope so. Anyway, folks,
for your sake.
But that's about as clear as I can make it is that you've got to live with it constantly, 24 hours a day. I don't care what business you're in.
I know that the song that we're about to do is written especially for you by Peter Allen and Carol Bear Sager.
Can I put a little in it?
Do whatever you want. Yeah.
Peter Allen did this song, I was working at the Palladium in London, the Albert Hall in London, and he came back in the dressing room and he played the song, and it was called We Wanted It All was the name of the song. So we came back from England, and I recorded it. And we put the record out, and the title was You and Me. And he called me up, and he said, thanks a lot. He said, for my bringing you the song, it's called We Wanted It All. I said, yeah, but that's the first line in the song, You and Me. I don't care where you go, that's the dullest story you're ever going to hear from anybody in the world. Anyway, that's what happened with You and Me. That's how we got it. It is a beautiful song, by the way. Orchestration by the late Don Costa. Beautiful. You and me, we wanted it all. Passion without pain, sunshine without rainy days. We wanted it always.
You and me, we reached for the sky. The limit was high.
I've seen it in your eyes. Look how all our dreams came true. See how I've got you. Inside, you and me, we're not like the rest. We once were the best. Back when we were dumb,
how did we become so smart?
To learn to break each other's heart.
what we wanted at all. Mmm.